Hey guys, welcome back to another Sean Solo 8 video. Today we're going over Star Wars, the Black Series 3.7 5-inch Princess Leia Organa Bush from Return of the Jedi. She comes in this old school package. I know there's a few versions of her in the vintage collection. This is the UPC of this one if you need it. There is no bio on the back, but this is what the Black Series used to look like. It still has the Disney logo on here, so I guess when Disney bought them, this is what they came out with. But I did open mine up with the Jabba Palace video, and I just wanted to do a quick video because it deserves it on her own. This is the weapon that she comes with. As you can see, pretty good detail. Let me know if this is the same as the vintage collection edition, guys. I just know this one was cheaper. I did buy mine on eBay. As you can see, her arms, I guess all these vintage collections, arms go all the way up and also bend around. Something just dropped. Oh, her little backpack. Her arms have a little bend in here and also move around. And her hand has a little bend in there too and also move around. But you can see the detail on the figure itself is actually incredible. On this arm, she's holding a ball, and it's actually, this is one of those stiff arm things. It's a bomb that she was holding, the thermal detonator from Return of the Jedi. But you can see it doesn't come out of her hand, which is nice because you don't want to lose it. This is like a rubber. Well, let's check the waist. The waist does have a little swivel in there. She does have this soft rubber belt that overlays the top. And it has a soft like cloth good on there. It's kind of folded up, but it really gives it a very, very cool touch. Her head does tilt with the helmet on. And it does remove to reveal Princess Leia. And I looked at the paint jobs on these, and I thought this one was really good. So that's why I bought it on eBay. This is her little booster pack that goes on the back. It has a little cool writing on there. It looks like Chinese. I'm not sure what they call it, but that goes just into her back, like so. So all around, the figure looks absolutely awesome. Her head bends actually quite a lot. It tilts back quite a bit too. It does swivel. That thing on her back just keeps wanting to fall off. This is like a softer but harder rubber under here, so it looks like that's gonna limit her legs, but she does sit just a little bit, not quite. The knee, same on both sides. The feet have a little bit of a bend, but that's about it for Leia Bush. Beautiful figure. Here's a closer look at the helmet for you guys. Nice bounty hunting helmet there. Let me see if I can actually hold this helmet on here so it zooms in a little bit better for you guys. But as you can see, a lot of detail put into this. A lot of green. The paint job is really, really nice on this figure. And it fits on her head really good, too. And she looks just like she does in the movie. But overall, they did a great job on this figure. And I would highly recommend, if you want this for your collection, to hunt one down and buy it. Definitely go for it. But if you guys enjoyed the video, throw a like on here and subscribe to the channel for future videos. I do have some more stuff coming here pretty soon. So I will see you guys on the other side.